milkweed. Makes pretty good cordage. Remove the leaves. Be careful when you're removing them. You don't want to pull away the outer fibers that you're after. You don't want to ingest this milky, sticky white sap either. Your hands get a little bit sticky. You can use a knife, but you don't need a knife to process milkweed. This is green. It's sitting there for about a day or two. Just do want to be careful. You can use a knife, but you don't need one. Carefully remove all these leaves. It's close. Now, see, if you're not careful, you pull away. That's what I was talking about. So, slow down until you get the hang of it. Okay. You can do that. Here's your stem. You can use a rock, a round, smooth rock, or you can just, which sometimes is easier. This is a bigger one. Smaller ones are easy to do without a hammer stone. But you gotta be careful. It's gotta be a rounded, smooth hammer stone so you don't cut it or break the fibers. But you can just use your hands, thumb, bending it all in one direction. You can hear it. Split right there. Okay. So you take the thumb, you push your thumb. Let's use my pointer finger back here to smooth and stabilize. Push your thumb through. Careful at these little nodes where the leaves are. Now you gotta remove all that big woody interior because you want these external fibers. So you gotta bend it. It's pretty green still. Bend it pretty hard. Get rid of this. Those. these away. Pull that away. Okay. That's what you want. Now, grab this with your thumb, and now you can pull them away. Kind of flatten this out more if you need to. Carefully grab this thumb. Slowly pull down. Okay, when it gets tight, you're at a leaf node, so you slow down. Carefully pull. You're now in past. So now you can pull down easier. Now I'm at another node. See how nice? It's actually one big fat piece all the way across right here. So I'm at a node, spread that out, go slow, pull a little bit harder, now I'm past, flatten it out, that'll pull easy. Back to another node, flatten this back out. There's one that's anyways, that node. Let's just go ahead and get that. Might as well get it all. Okay. Slow. Okay, now I'm past it. Down. Now you have this leg. Those are the fibers that you're after. Twist up. Four feet of cordage, the length of stems that you can make cordage with.